Come with me. There's a place I go when I want to be alone.
How did you?
It's my peculiarity. If I show you the rest, you have to promise not to run away.
I like Ranson's book. I like the fact that he made a story out of these old photographs. I just felt very compelling and mysterious.
He's invisible.
Of course. We're what's known in common parlance as peculiar.
When I heard that Tim Burton was going to make the film, I was like, what? This is insane.
I play Miss Peregrine. She runs the home of the peculiar children.
They go into hiding because they're hunted.
Their own lives are threatened, and they have to find a way out of these situations by using these peculiarities.
Because our abilities don't fit in the outside world, we live in places like this.
Everything really comes together as a Tim Burton film.
His enthusiasm on set is infectious. I assure you, we are coming.
Great directors have a vision, and that's what actors love.
There's something that's quite poetic and beautiful about this whole world.
It's refreshing that a movie says, embrace your uniqueness, don't be ashamed of it.
I knew you were one of us when you were born. It's time for you to learn what you can do.